As many anti-government protesters across the country take to the streets to call for an end to what they describe as bad governance and harsh economic policies, some Nigerians in the FCT have rallied support for the Buhari-led government. The protesters, who were seen carrying placards with different inscriptions at the Unity Fountain in Abuja, said the Buhari's administration deserves commendation, especially in the area of security. The pro-government group, despite admitting that the various challenges faced by the country, says Nigeria is better secured by the present administration and urged Nigerians to support the government as she marks over 20 years of democracy.
Democracy is a journey, not a destination, and we continue to be united. You know, if you come here, people are asking whether it's a political party. I said it's not a political party. Everybody is here, whether you are from any party or you are from any party, everybody is here celebrating today as a Nigeria, as a united Nigeria.
And I have buried sentiments through since my university days, and I continue to mobilize youths towards uniting for peace, towards uniting for tolerance, towards uniting for development, because all these things we are doing, it is in this world it will end.
Just some 2-3 years back, there were so many bumblers everywhere. Even me and you cannot stand like this. Today, how can you compare just 2 years and now? So many local governments were captured by Boko Haram. Now there was no local government captured by Boko Haram. So, and even the issue of banditry and kidnappers, the thing has gone down because government are doing everything ever now and then to ensure the peace and unity of this country. So we really appreciate and we commended President Muhammadu Buhari for doing well.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.